You're watching the First Coast News Weather Channel.